Hello, Internet! I'm HamsterBomb, and you are back for some more Metal Gear Solid! And, wow, that was such an emotional roller coaster that last episode was. Oh my gosh, I am still trying to just flat out recover from everything that just happened. Because it did, it just happened. Are these all extra doors and rooms that, like, I can explore? So, okay, that looks like it's progressing forward. I kind of want to check these other rooms just in case there's some extra goodies and things that we're needing. Oh, crap! Never mind. Thought maybe there's some goodies and stuff that we're missing. Apparently there is a, oh, nope. How do you... Oh, was I supposed to... Okay, that was not worth it at all. Never mind. Maybe those things were just for... Oh. This was all supposed to be gearing up for that fight? Oh, shoot. Can I see in here? What's in here? There's a black box. I don't know what the black one is, so it might be a weapon, so it's worth it. I'm gonna chaff this room. Don't care. Cardboard box. Oh, rations. I need that. Quickly. Frozen. What? Melt it before you eat? What? Never mind. That doesn't work. Oh, that's a camera. What? Bulletproof vest. No, I need the key to get out of here. Whew. Okay. Well, okay, so there apparently are things in here that I will need. So I'm gonna keep checking this place out? What's this? What's... Oh! Is this that truck that, the one guy was saying you can use to, travel between areas? Maybe. I'm not sure, but there's nobody here. I wouldn't see how that would work. Those all appear to be bullets, and that appears to be a trap. Unless, of course, I need them. Do I need them? Where's my machine gun? How are we doing on that? I could use them. Honestly, it's just one chaff is all it's for. There you go. Yummy. Thank you. Oh, they're grenades. And more chaffs. Alright, so it was worth it. It was just straight out worth it. Cool with that. Well, that was fast. What's in here? More cameras? Where are your cameras? I don't see any cameras. Oh, just... Oh, so much ammo. Is this gonna thaw yet? When's that gonna thaw? I really needed that ration back there. Well, not really, but I mean, I could have picked it up. Looks like we got another room right here. Nothing in there I can see. So... Ow! Ow! Is that a mine? There's mines in here! Okay. This will be better. I can... Why can't I see the mines? Oh, I can. Okay. Oh, they're everywhere. Shoot, how am I gonna do this? Claymore? Excuse me? Stun grenades. Ah, I need to take the ration so badly. I don't know how to do it. Claymore. Wait, am I picking these up? Am I really picking that up? Take that off. Turn it off. New. Or can you pick it up when you have that on? I don't understand. Is a claymore? Where's that? 2 of 16. I'm not sure if that's actually an object, or if I seriously picked up, like, a landmine. I don't know if those are the things that I was seriously just picking up or not, but... Whatever. Time to progress. Nope, never mind. Sorry, there's one more room. And it won't let me in that room. That needs some serious clearance to get through. Okay, so, probably could get around these normally, but I think I'd rather just chaff grenade it. We'll be alright. Just give me my silencer. My silent lovely gun. Let's also double check, make sure there's no bullets. There are, but I can't pick them up. Alright, sweet. And we're out. Awesome. What happened? Metal Gear. So, that's it? There's no way that... Oh, okay, insert disc 2. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. Apparently we're gonna swap discs. Can I do it now? Oh, they're still frozen. How do I unfreeze those? I don't know, but man, we need those. Shoot. That's a problem. That's a problem. Okay, so... I'm wondering, because I'm on a different disc, can I not backtrack anymore? Wait, shoot, is there a guy over there too? He is, yeah, he's right there. Looking, oh, okay. Imagine if I walked in the door right there. Okay, good. I was gonna say, what are you doing? Come on. So I think there's actually areas I can go in my box and people will deliver me to different areas. Sounds very helpful. Alright, now, since I get in here, I gotta put this body gear on. It's kind of weird that I can't have both at the same time, but, you know, it's just a thing. Is this lava? No. What? We're in Alaska? Okay, there is lava. There is lava down there. Looks like there was only one guy. There's a thing over here. Yeah, let's go grab that. Stun grenades, awesome. Kind of looked different, so I was wondering if it was actually gonna be a thing. What are we doing? Is that something to do with, oh, we gotta sneak over this? No. Yes, I, wait. Wow, that was hard. What? Well, now what? There really is lava over there. How do I... I need my life back. How do I... Ooh. Maybe the lava being near it will thaw my, you know... Oh, there's a thing back here, too. Excuse me, why'd I die? Just ran right in there and just shot him in the back. Fine. Now, the problem has something to do with... Okay, so I already have those bullets. Doesn't matter. I'm watching this thing. Oh, okay, so that moves over. What am I supposed to do, though? Nope. Will they ever let me over? What? Whoa! No! How do I get over? There's no way around that thing. How do these people work here? Duck? Well, snake duck. No, he won't. How am I supposed to get over there? Okay, no, it auto-knocks you down. Okay, so... But it never goes completely out of the way! What am I supposed to do then? I will fail a million times before I succeed once. Hey, guess what, dude? Oh, I probably shot too many times, but it's okay. Got 12 bullets out of it. Ooh, refill me. Now, the problem remains, I can't get over here. It was going the other way! Why did it knock you over, Snake? Oh! Figured it out. Okay. That was ridiculous. Apparently I'm supposed to be crouching while against the wall, but he won't crouch and then go over the wall. You gotta crouch and as you're on the wall. You gotta like right there. Oh, come on. Don't take this from me. Oh, thank God I can use these. Okay. I need two of them already. Back to this. What? Dude, I shot you! Okay. Box time, box time, box time. You see nothing, guys. Oh, come on, work, 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 work. Oh, good, okay. Got over here. Whew, that was ridiculous. Okay, so, back to the body armor. Back up. Shoot, that guy's right there. Okay, no, he's not. There's a thing in here. SOCOM bullets, it's cool. Just used a bunch, it's fine, I get more. Awesome. Oh, it's so helpful. I'm not seeing anybody else down here. Is that actually the only reason to come down here? Was it just, yeah, looks like I'm supposed to be going that. Ooh, good. Nope. It's just a box. That's somehow very suspiciously crammed in the wall right now. Don't worry about that. It's okay. Nope, nope, it's just a box. It's just a box.
Just a box.
It's just a box. Woo! Good thing you're one of the dumb ones.
Get out of the way!
What? Did you really? I'm gonna say, how were you... How did you... Where did you come from? Excuse me, there was nobody there!
What's that?
It's nothing. I didn't mean to kill you, but you made me do it! Oh. I could hide in there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Anybody over here? Is there any? Oh, there's a box. Even though I'm a box, I like boxes. I'm gonna grab another box. What's in this box? Stun grenades. You know, I probably should be using. I like the little feet running around. Oh god, that was close to the edge. Very good. Very, very good. Smashing! As one Nigel Thornberry would say. Oh, yeah, to this room. Is this just an open room? What is that? What does that say? Is that an entrance to something? No, I don't know what this is. Is this bad? What is this? Where am I? Oh! Ow! There's a thing in here, at least. I do want that, whatever it is. Yeah. No, I can't even pick it up. I can't pick that up either! Sniper shots in here. Missiles. Yay. Trying to get in and out of here is ridiculous! But it's okay. I'll be fine. So it looks like that was the wrong way to go, which is good. You want to go the wrong way first in video games, guys. Now I gotta go across here. Awesome. And did I do a good thing? Okay. We're in a new area. Awesome. I think we're actually looking for the Metal Gear. Oh, hey. Awesome. Not seeing any people yet, which is good. I don't like them. People are bad. I shoot them. I shoot them good. Shoot lots of them. What is this doing? Is that... Why'd that come up for me? You know? It's kind of creepy. A little weird. Probably shouldn't have done that, but I'm finding bullets everywhere, so I'm gonna pick them up. I'm not going on that thing yet. No. What are you, stupid? You ever played a video game before in your life? Explore the area first! Well, full on bullets, see? That's why we do this. Shoot, I'm gonna go back to just having this out. I don't know what to do, honestly. Oh, now he wants to do that. Okay, fine, Snake. Did I just see a ration over to the side? Dang it, did I miss a ration?
There he is!
What? Shoot! I got guns. I'm good. I'm good. Oh, really? They're just gonna throw me into another fight. I need more of these. One is good for now. I'll take that back. Please. Oh, that guy's fine? Oh, he's shooting them? That one's green. No, he shot me. What do I do? Alright, you're dead, man. I just shot you so much. Actually, I think I can take another ration. Awesome, I can. That one's down. No, he's not! How are you guys just okay? How much do you take? Oh, one of them finally died. This is so hard. I'm probably doing this all wrong. Come on, go down. Yes. Oh, finally. Yes. Oh, good, we live. Okay, so that'll at least... Boom. Get that. And boom. This battle armor is, like, necessary to play the game. Wow. I don't understand why I can't just perpetually have it on. That would make sense, because it's closed, but apparently not. Okay, so... Once we got this thing on, we should be fine. We're being jammed once again, which is not good. But I am seeing... What the... What? Where? Where? What? Oh, there's a camera up... Okay. Alright, how about this? I will chaff grenade you. And say, sleep! Whoop! And, how about give me that mag? Sweet, let's go. Saw. Oh, there's mines in here. Okay then. Thermal goggles, come here. Okay, we're good. We're good. There's nothing here. More bullets. Seeing there's some more stuff over there. I can get to you and quite a lot of mines. That's guarding something probably. What the heck? How was I... What? Can I pick these up? Yes, you can pick them up. You have to crouch, though. Shoot, I'm gonna eat up the rest of my rations. I was finally excited. I had health. Dang it, it's all gone. It's all gone. I really should keep the thermal goggles on instead of the battle armor. Okay, sweet. Now we just gotta get on this guy, I believe. Go down yet again. Yep. Awesome. So we should probably turn this thermal vision thing off. We don't necessarily need it. Especially if I'm gonna get shot at again by people. Because I don't have the health to deal with that. I hear crows. Oh, are we gonna fight Vulcan Raven? Probably are. Where's my armor? Need a gun, need a gun, need a gun. Probably bad to have that one, honestly, if we want this. Got a feeling bad stuff's gonna happen. Die, birds! I really can't punch the birds! Yeah, excuse me, there's a ton of birds out here.
Snake.
Yeah?
I've got something to tell you about Naomi Hunter.
What about her?
Is this conversation secure?
Don't worry, the monitor's off.
Okay.
What's up?
I was in the FBI too, you know.
Okay.
I didn't know that.
What's your point? Know that either.
Dr. Hunter's story about her background, about her grandfather being an assistant secretary to Hoover in the FBI.
Yeah.
And then going undercover to investigate the mafia in New York.
Yeah, what about it?
It was all a big lie.
What did you say?
It was really bothering me. Why would she lie about it?
Yeah.
She lied.
She might be a spy.
Ridiculous.
Come on, even a high school student could see past it. The head of the FBI at that time, Edgar Hoover, he was a well-known racist. Didn't Naomi say that her father was Japanese?
Good point.
Well, back then, there wasn't a single Asian investigator. Also, in the 1950s, the undercover mafia sting operations hadn't even started yet. They first started in 1960, in Chicago, not New York.
But
I thought that sounded a little weird.
You better check it out. The chief and the president mysteriously dying, that ninja, Too many strange things are happening.
Are you saying that Naomi might be behind it?
I don't know. Either that, or she's working with the terrorists.
Could it be?
If I find out anything, I'll call.
Oh.
In the meantime, be careful.
Yeah. Yeah, because I gotta... Oh, no. Oh, no. So many oh no's. Are we gonna have to do tank round two? Because this looks like Vulcan Raven's showing up. Just a guess. Whatever happened to that octopus character? Did they, like, say he actually got killed? Stop bothering me! I think they said he actually got killed by, my ration's gonna freeze. Oh, it doesn't matter. I don't even have any rations. I'm just gonna lose. Thanks. You know, while I'm here, I should probably talk to the Colonel.
Colonel, where's Naomi?
I'm right here, Snake. What is it?
Oh, nothing. Forget it.
Strange.
Snake, by now those terrorists have finished their launch preparations. Stop wasting time.
Forgot about that.
Metal Gear's base is up ahead.
Snake, it's over 30 below outside.
Oh, it's over that. That's good.
Get it.
You mean
thanks.
Under?
Snake, stop lollygagging around and get to Metal Gear's base. There's no time.
All right. I'm so worried about what is actually going to be up here. Oh, hey! There's always hidden stuff. Always hidden stuff. I love hidden stuff. Hidden stuff is great. Maybe there's more hidden stuff over here. I've got a bad feeling about what's going to be up here in just a bit. Oh, awesome. We fucking Except I got a bad feeling that it's also frozen. No, it didn't freeze yet. Awesome. So we're okay on that front. But what I'm thinking is, unfortunately, we are out of time for the episode, which means, though I think we have a little bit more time, we should at least take a look at what is behind this door. Because I'm too curious. I'm too curious, I need to know! Plus, some of our episodes went over, like, way over this anyway, so I think we get a little bit more chance to take a look at what's going on. There's tons of friggin' ravens! I'm guessing they're ravens, not crows, just because of Vulcan Raven? Kinda weird that... Yeah, there he is. What's that on his
Welcome,
back?
Kozak. This is the end of the road for you. Right, my friends?
What?
Listen, they agree. How dare you kill my friends? Ravens aren't scavengers like most people think. They're simply returning to the natural world, that which is no longer needed. Sometimes they even attack wounded foxes.
You were the one in the M1 tank? Must have been a tight fit for a big boy like you.
Pretty bad to insult the guy who's got a Gatling gun in front of you.
True battle. The Ravens and I were testing to see what kind of man you were. The judgment is decided. The Ravens say you are a true warrior.
What?
Am I hallucinating?
What the heck was that? What?
I can't move.
The Raven has put the mark of death upon you. Blood from the east flows within your veins.
What?
Your ancestors too were raised on the barren plains of Mongolia. Inuit and Japanese are cousins to each other. We share many ancestors, you and I.
I don't have any crows in my family tree.
You jest, but indeed ravens and snakes are not the best of friends. Nevertheless, you will make a worthy adversary. You live in Alaska too. You know of the World Eskimo Indian Olympics?
Yeah, I know it. Must be a real threat in the muck duck eating contest.
Yes, you are right. But there is another event that I excel at. It is called the Ear Pull. It is an event where two opponents pull each other's ears while enduring the harsh cold. It tests spiritual as well as physical strength.
You want to pull each other's ears?
The form is different, but the spirit is the same. Rejoice, Snake! Ours will be a glorious battle.
This isn't glorious, it's just plain killing. Violence isn't a sport.
Well,
yeah, really.
We'll see if there is iron in your words.
These guys are all nuts. Freaking nuts. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna stop that, because like I said, we were kind of getting close to overtime anyway, and I wanted to stop it, but apparently, we just got thrown into a boss battle with Vulcan Raven. Surprise! Oh, God! Oh, crap! We're gonna have to figure out how to stop this guy in the next video. So thank you all so much for watching. Remember to like the videos and subscribe for more, and I will see you all in the next episode of Metal Gear Solid. See you!